I took the gun, officer, and I shot it.
I see. And your wife, Foxy, was in no way involved, is that right?
That's right, officer.
Aren't you the cheerful little murderer?
Murderer? Why, just last week the jury thanked a man for shooting a burglar.
Well, that's all fine. Sign right here, Mr. Hart.
Freely and gladly.
For her first number, Mrs. Roxy Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care. He'll string you along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. Sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, but he follows round like some droopy-eyed pup. Oh, he loves me so, that funny honey of mine. He ain't no chic, that's no great physique, and Lord knows he ain't got the smarts. But look at that soul, I'll tell you the whole is a whole lot greater than some of his parts. And if you knew him like me, I know you'd agree. What if the world slandered my name? Why, he'd be right there.
Protect his home and his loved ones, right?
Of course I am.
So I go in there from work, officer, and I see my wife, Roxanne, lying there like an angel. Like an angel.
He loves me so, that funny honey of mine.
I mean, supposing, just supposing, he had violated her or something. You know what I mean, violated?
I know what you mean. Fred Casely.
Fred Casely? How could he be a burglar? My wife knows
and
him.
Lord,
he sold some furniture. With this sheet, she was telling me this cock and bull story about this burglar, and how I ought to say I did it because I was sure to get off. Burglar, huh?
Now he's shot off
her.
His
she
trap.
She was a tramp. She was too tired of me.
She
can just swing for all I care.
Look at that girl.
Hang me? Not so tough anymore, are you?
Oh, Amos, did you hear what? You son of a bitch!